Agoraphobia without history of panic disorder, Wikipedia article audio. Agoraphobia without a history of panic disorder is an anxiety disorder where the sufferer does not meet the DSM-5 criteria for panic disorder. Agoraphobia typically develops as a result of having panic disorder. In a small minority of cases, however, agoraphobia can develop by itself without being triggered by the onset of panic attacks. Agoraphobia can be caused by traumatic experiences, such as bullying or abuse. Historically, there has been debate over whether agoraphobia without panic genuinely existed, or whether it was simply a manifestation of other disorders such as panic disorder, general anxiety disorder, avoidant personality disorder and social phobia. One researcher said, out of 41 agoraphobics seen during a period of 1 year, only one fit the diagnosis of agoraphobia without panic attacks, and even this particular classification was questionable. Do not expect to see too many agoraphobics without panic. In spite of this earlier skepticism, current thinking is that agoraphobia without panic disorder is indeed a valid, unique illness which has gone largely unnoticed, since its sufferers are far less likely to seek clinical treatment. Diagnostic criteria. According to the DSM-4TR, a widely used manual for diagnosing mental disorders, the condition is diagnosed when agoraphobia is present without panic disorder where symptoms are not caused by or are unreasonable to an underlying medical problem or pharmacological influence.